ahead and program some different details about their specifications. For example, you're not great at parallel parking. Ask that you don't search for those. Maybe you don't mind paying for parking, or maybe you do. So you'll go ahead and put in your specifications. Also, if you have a trailer on your car, maybe bike rack, you can get a bigger space. So all those details you can input. And then when you drive in, you show parking spaces that are available
up to the moment in real time. So if we see Big Power Town as a part of the Bosch
Europe construction.